I have the utmost respect for the reason why this holiday exists, and we're going to take it just a step further here tonight. For just a second, can we get the lights up out here, Jimmy? I want to make sure we can see everybody here. Before I mention anybody else, there was a funeral in San Antonio, Texas yesterday for a firefighter that lost his life. If we can make a little bit of noise in honor tonight, that was showing up. Do we have any police officers in this crowd tonight? If you would, raise your hands and keep them raised. If we got any firefighters, any first responders, we want you to raise your hands as well. Anybody that has ever served in our U.S. military, any branch, retired or active duty, we want you to raise your hands as well. I hope you have a lot of fun this weekend, boys and girls, but I hope you don't forget one simple fact. The only reason why you have the freedom to listen to the kind of music you want, to drink the kind of beer you want, to do whatever the hell you want to do on a Saturday night is because we have men and women that are willing to fight for it. And don't forget. This song goes out to them and their families. It's called Kiss Goodbye. Here we go. I slide the key into the ignition of this old truck and fire it up. I'm struck hard by the heaviness of the situation. My eyes are fixed on the small silver half-hard keychain you gave me dangling in the dashboard light. I read the word forever over and over again. I want to cry. I turn on my radio as I turn. It's not that what I gotta do is more important than you, it's just what I gotta do. And I can't expect you to understand, because I don't understand myself. As I